plein d'ail. Pas un élève, un water.
The morning that I was supposed to pay a visit, I saw a cut of a hill mountain that fell upon them and everybody died. I went there, I saw where the house was, everything was demolished.